some morning in July, I was walking through Tipperary, when I heard the battle cry from the mountains overhead. As I looked into the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me right fearlessly and said,
"Well, you stand in the van like a true Irishman, and go and fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town."
Said I to the soldier lad, "Will you take me to your captain? It would be my pride and joy for to march with you today.
Stand in the van like a true Irishman, I'll go and fight the forces of the crown. I'll march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're going to free old Wexford town."
As we march back again in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memory of dead, we returned unto our homes, but without our soldier laddie. I never will forget those words he said.
"Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman, and go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town."